Hagler is just flat out scary in there. For a middleweight, he throws a ton of punches and never, never takes a step backwards. Let's not forget, all those punches from Hagler, they pack a wallop. It's so easy to just say Sugar Ray Leonard was a speed-toting boxer, but Sugar Ray was so much more than that. When he wanted to show you the power, he could bring it. When he wanted to show you the heart of a warrior, it was always there.